word. And now for all of you, I got a request to sing the gospel.
Pastor David.